Bertrand Russell writes in his book The Conquest of Happiness. Whenever you happen to take your children to the zoo, you may observe in the eyes of the apes when they are not performing gymnastic feats or cracking nuts a strained sadness. One can almost imagine that they will take oak to become men, but cannot discover the secret of how to do it. On the road of evolution they have lost their way. Their cousins marched on and they were left behind. Now, even if we consider that this was written in 1930 and take this as figurative thing, this is a stupid take. That the monkeys in zoo look sad because they haven't evolved into humans. Now the lesson here is that Bertrand Russell is a genius, yet he can make a take this stupid. Now imagine what kind of takes the commoners make. You might have seen them yourself.